and hello viewers, welcome to Fascinating Echocardiogram. Today's section, echo machine. This is a GE machine.
This is the display monitor, speakers, touch panel, USB ports, keyboard, probe and J holder. This is the control panel, video printer, USB port and Doppler probe connection. This is the probe IO connection panel. This is probe ports. Then this is the CD DVD drive. Next nama control panel paakalam. On off button, patient selection, probe selection. Then this is the protocol based acquisition, worksheet, then patient image review. This is the active mode gate. This is 2D mode gate. And then scan mode selection. This is all scan mode selection. Zoom button. This is the depth. This is all display controls. Display control annotation. This is the printer secondary capture. Then the freeze. Then 2D freeze. This is all measurements and image store. This is all auto angle cursor. And this is the trackball. This is the TGC slider, total gain control slider. This is the loudspeaker and volume control.
12SD, 6SD, this is M5SD, this is 4VD.
This is 12SD, this is for neonatal probe, higher frequency using for neonatal and pediatric. This is 4 to 12 MHz.
6SD pediatric probe, higher frequency, the frequency 2.7 to 8 MHz.
This is matric probe used for adult.
M5SD, the frequency lower frequencies 1.5 to 4.6 MHz.
This is 4VD, more like 3D, 1.5 to 4 MHz.
TE probe, frequency between 3.5 to 7.5 MHz.